Hello friends, welcome to this video on linear equations in two variables. Today, we will discuss some facts related to linear equations in two variables. So let's start with our first question. Is 3x plus 5xy plus y is equal to 4 a linear equation in two variables? You can pause the video and think. There are two variables, x and y, in our equation, and the maximum power of both is also 1. But if we compare it with the general form of a linear equation in two variables, it has a term in x and a term in y. But there is also an xy term in the given equation, because of which we cannot write it in its general form. That is, it is not a linear equation in two variables. Now, let's take another question. Find the values of a, b and c in the equation 8x plus 2y is equal to 10. Here, a is equal to 8, b is equal to 2 and c is equal to 10. Is this value correct? No. Because first we will have to check whether this equation is in general form or not. So, first we will write it in this form. So, this will become 8x plus 2y minus 10 is equal to 0. Now, we can compare it with the general form. So, here a is equal to 8, b is equal to 2 and c is equal to minus 10 and not c is equal to 10. Let's take another equation. Find the values of a, b and c in the equation 2m minus 5n plus 8 is equal to 3. If you think that here a is equal to 2, b is equal to 5 and c is equal to 8, then you are incorrect. First of all, let's see this equation carefully. Is this in general form? No. So, first we will write it in its general form. So this is how it looks. 2m minus 5n plus 8 minus 3 is equal to 0. That means 2m minus 5n plus 5 is equal to 0. Now we can very easily find the values of a, b and c from this. So in this session, we discussed some facts related to linear equations in two variables and solved some questions related to it. See you in the next video where we will learn how to solve a linear equation in two variables. Thank you.